Big Daddy here, shelling corn. Didn't have a lot of corn last year. They had one crib out of five, I think, full. They did that the other day. Now they're working on the hoop shed here. They got the corn here, if you're new here. They burn the corn cobs and for the heat to farm, and they use them for bedding for the cows and the hubs. So with these tubes in here, they aerate it. Wide open on this end. Got a garage door on that end. Danny brings a bobcat up here. He scoops up this corn here, drives down this ramp here, the Harvey Mate, drops it in that gravity box, goes through the white 1210 corn sheller, and it shells it out, and the corn goes in the truck over there. Not much, no. Let's watch the video and see what happens.